everybody, welcome back to another wig review. My name is Janelle and you are watching Glamortress Official. So today I have something special. It is from It's a Wig, and this is one of their 5G True HD Transparent Lace Wigs. I have the style HD T-Lace Lucy in the color TT27N. Here is that stock card for you. And there is the back. All right, let's talk. So this unit has a triangle. It just says triangle. I'm guessing a triangle shaped like lace. If you can see right here on the front of the stock card there, that's what that's talking about. So it's got a natural hairline with wider and more realistic triangle hand tied lace in the front. So yeah, so you do get a little bit more lace around the part and around the hairline so that they can pre-pluck, and it is pre-plucked around the hairline and the part so that it can look natural. The lace is supposed to be HD. It is heat safe from 350 to 400 degrees and undetectable lace, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, it's basically meant to mimic a lace frontal unit, and this unit definitely puts me in the mind of one of Outre's melted hairline units, the style Audrina. This looks just like Audrina, but I'm gonna be honest and say something completely wild. Here's a hot take: this is better than Audrina in the Outre melted hairline collection. And I have Audrina personally, and I have a color similar to this. I can't remember exactly what the color is called, but my biggest issue with that unit is that the curls aren't like uniform, or they aren't doing the same thing on both sides. Like if I have a unit and it curls outwards away from the face on one side, I don't want it to curl inwards on the other side, or I don't want the other side to have lower hanging curls. Like, you know, I like symmetry, and I think this one pulls that off a lot better than Outre Audrina did. But it's definitely, this entire collection is definitely in the same vein as that of Outre's melted hairline collection. It's meant to mimic a frontal. It's meant to give you transparent lace. It's meant to give you an undetectable hairline and pre-plucked part, all that good stuff. So this one is really, really pretty. The texture is really bouncy. That's not the texture. The texture is really soft, but as far as the body, it does have like a lot of bounce, a lot of movement. The curls are really pretty. I love the length. It's a really great everyday length. I am getting a couple snags here and there, but nothing serious, like nothing to write home about. And no shedding. Lace blended down beautifully from soon as I put the I use the Tai Chi lace scent spray on it, and that honestly could have been it. I didn't have to put powder in the part, but I did. It is a set middle part. It does have two combs in the front, one comb in the back, and adjustable straps. And that's pretty much it. The cap size, it feels comfortable. I do have on a wig grip, and I don't have my hair like braided down or anything, so it's kind of snug, but I think you would be fine if you just wore your braids straight to the back, really neat, really flat, and did not wear like a wig grip or anything. You may feel that you have a little bit more room or space in here. As far as stretchiness, it does have a little bit more space to stretch. So if I were to put some chunky braids or something underneath, I should be fine, and so would you. But that's pretty much it. Are there any other claims that this makes? No, I think it's true to everything that it claims, and it's really, really pretty. Like, I'm in love with this style. I'm very excited about this. I don't think I've ever tried an It's a Wig unit. And you know what? It's not a wig. It's a whole look. This is a look. I am happy with this. Very pleased. It actually looks a little bit shorter than what is on the stock card here, and I'm okay with that. Perfectly fine with it. I'm just really happy with this unit, and I think you will be too. What are some of the other colors that it comes in? they're on the front. I wish it would show the pictures of the colors. You know, I like to see that because it helps you get an idea of what you're buying before you buy it. You never want to just buy something assuming that it's one way and then you get it and it's mixed a completely different way. So they do have your natural colors, and then there's 1B30, 42730, TT30, and a TT Burgundy. So pretty run-of-the-mill standard colors, but executed very beautifully, I would say, because I'm looking at this red one on the stock card, and I think that one's really pretty as well. This is gorgeous. I'm happy. I know you will be too. So make sure you look in the description box and click on that link and go purchase one for yourself. Thank you so much for joining me again. My name is Janelle, and you have been watching Glamortress Official. Peace.